fight coming up next. It is a welterweight showdown between Colby Covington and Kamaru Usman. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Both.
You ready to fight? You ready?
And we are underway at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Blocks the shot. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, big shot. Good job landing that series of punches here.
Nice defense there, huge block. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Covington. Well, Joe, you gotta fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in.
He's trying to get the guillotine. And he escapes the submission.
Once again, working on a choke.
He's out of the guillotine. Moved into half guard. Full mount. He postures into place. He's mounted. He's got to control his posture.
Both fighters back to their feet now.
Good defense there.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Usman gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Just over 2 minutes, round one. Covington gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Under 2 minutes to go. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Damaging strike there.
Slightly deflected.
Try to establish that jab. Overhand punch to the head, blocked though by Covington.
Big punches. That's
oh,
a hard hook.
There. That one had some steam on it.
Beautiful hook. That one hurt.
He landed that punch flush. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He landed a huge uppercut.
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round.
Good short punch there. Going for the takedown here.
Covington gets the takedown. Nice entry on that. Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, second round underway. Whoa!
He's in trouble, he's in trouble.
Big knee to the body. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches and bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of there.
And he scores the throw. And he gets up.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Pretty good shot there.
Look at this. He's looking for a guillotine.
He's got it. He's almost there. He's free. That guillotine was close. He's in half guard. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
In full guard here.
Covington gets back up again. Nicely done.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Posture's up now. Oh, and delivers. Huge punch to the head there.
He's mounted him.
90 seconds to go.
He's pounded him. Oh, elbow to the head.
Just out of range with the big right hand. And both guys really throwing with authority. He's looking to land the right, just out of range. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel. Effective punch there by Covington.
Oh, he clipped him again.
Usman's punch to the body looked pretty good, but ultimately it gets... Oh!
He's got to be careful here.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. What a round! Huh?
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's take a look at that again.
Had him hurt and almost finished. Look at him on the stool. He's still wobbling. This round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Stuff the takedown, no problem.
I believe he's going to attempt the submission here. Beautiful job. He transitions, now he's got both hooks in. And he gets reversed.
Covington gets back up. Changing to the southpaw stance now, Joe. Whiffs on the right hand. He blocks the punch. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. Hand speed, man. Well, it's all pace and pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting him up now.
Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing.
Now he goes for the single leg. Nice punch there by Usman.
Look at that nasty jab.
With 2 minutes and change to go in round three.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He got caught in a choke. Lost it. He's got a guillotine. He's looking for the one-arm guillotine.
Working on another submission attempt here. 1 minute to go in the round.
Okay, he's out of it now. He got the guillotine.
And he's out.
up again.
Seconds to go.
Oh, he's hurt! Oh.
The left hook hits home.
The last takedown!
That's three rounds of the can. We're headed to the championship rounds. Oh, so what an end to the round. He got knocked down just before the final horn. You can classify that as saved by the bell.
Let's look at that again from another angle.
Fourth round, fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Nice shot.
Effective use of the jab there by Covington. Just missed on the front kick there. Shot is blocked there by Covington.
It's in. He's deep. He's going to clasp the hands together.
So he's got his head here, looking to set up the guillotine choke now.
That choke looks locked up tight.
He somehow stays in the fight.
Moves to half guard. He's moved back to half guard, gets on top. He's posturing up here.
Usman's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward. Well, you gotta stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch.
He takes the back. He's back to full mount again. Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
Postures up here. Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. He's now working from half guard. Mounts again. Tried to move from half guard into side control, denied. Excellent posture.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant positions. Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Caught him with a punch.
Usman's elbow is blocked.
Good left hook. Engages the Muay Thai clinch.
1 minute to go. That knee might have landed there.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
And now he's got the Thai clinch. That knee might have landed there. Oh, tags him nicely with that uppercut, Joe. And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
That knee might have landed there. 20 minutes down, potentially 5 to go.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Amazing highlights from that round.
You're standing in front of him a little too much. I need you to keep your footwork going. Let's work those level changes. Let's work that footwork. Stay.
You ready to fight? Ready.
It is the fifth and final round. Ooh, blocks the shot. Nice jab by Covington.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Pretty strong leg kick there, Joe, by Usman.
Again with that leg kick.
Just misses with the jab. Huge block there.
Total strikes.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line.
Huge takedown.
He's looking to lock up that guillotine choke. He's got that guillotine locked in tight.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
Half guard. Right back up to his feet.
Oh, nice job by him there to slip that off him.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Oh, man, I love it.
Full back hooks.
All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Cummings.
Wow!
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Here it is again from another angle. Check it out here. Boom! And he's out.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. We sent it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Shot to this contest at 2 minutes, 57 seconds of round number 5.
I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Wait. How do you feel? That you just go walking with us. I don't know you. Give me 50 feet of better.
All right, coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Stephen Thompson and Kamaru Usman. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Thompson is 5 years the elder. The rest is nearly identical. All right, now to get us started, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Steve Levine. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the...
Well, it has become the UFC's home away from home of sorts. We are live and underway here at Juness Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
And he's looking for that left.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Nice punch there by Thompson. Oh, he's got hand skills for days. Beautiful combination of punches to the head. much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
Tagged him.
Usman's attempt there is blocked by the
opponent. These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Oh, now going to the body with that hook. Nicely done there by Usman. Unable to land the head kick there.
Nice hook to the body.
Blocked the shot there, Joe. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round. Body kick now by Thompson. Oh, nice strike landed there by Usman. Outstanding kick there by Wonderboy Thompson. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Oh, nice straight punch there by Kamaru Usman.
Oh, man. He just threw a haymaker. Back
He's
up.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, flipped him with the jab.
That one hurt.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Wow! This could be it right here.
And he lands a big left hand there. Usman, and try to further expose what surfaced tonight as an obvious weakness. And they separate. Back to the left hand now, but unable to connect, Joe. 45 seconds remain in the round. Missed with that attempt. Starts to get the combination going with the fists.
Good body shot.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round.
Oh, tagged him.
Wow!
Hit him hard with that hook.
Round two winding down. Oh, what a way to end the round. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a huge shot right before the horn. And now, a little bit gingerly, he makes his way back to the stool. And he's only got 60 seconds to recover here. So we'll see if his corner, physically, mentally, can keep this fighter in the fight.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here we see another huge punch that stuns his opponent. Let's see it one more time.
Ariane Celeste in the building.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. How about that chin? Straight right hand, no good. Well, his striking has never looked better. He has added a lot of different elements and layers to his striking attack, but once again, the hook has been his main weapon, and you see the numbers there at the bottom of your screen. Not sure how many more hook shots flush to the head his opponent can actually take before getting knocked out here tonight.
Exactly.
He blocks the punch. Well, don't fix what's not broken. Wildly successful with the hook in the previous round, and as you saw there, going right back to it to great effect. Well, watch for him to set up that hook again here.
Oh, both men exchange.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down.
Oh! He's in trouble right now.
Oh! He's out!
Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he... The official decision is in. Here is the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.